Hello everyone. Today is Sunday and finally I will make a video for you. And on this video I will show you another my journal what I will make. But previous I must tell previous story about this journal. So on some video I will tell that I will don't have any paper what I will use to make a journal, because all paper what I will need I will use, really I will use. And on this time I will have only a tiny paper what I don't want used like a journal page, and craft paper. So maybe I will on next my journal I will use the craft paper, and I will make that video like I remember before, day before when I must come to job. So when I will come on my job, a lady what work with me gave me this book, this big book. And this book was from 1969, and it's called Pushkin Castle and Park. So this book have some page only with text, because so many page have photo, and I don't want to use a page what have a photo, but this book have some page with text, only text. So I will use page from this book like a base onto my journal what I wanted show with you. And after I will show what I will have, so I will use some another different page paper made to complete this journal. And this is this journal. So this lady gave me this also, this trim what I will use like a closure. This was from old lady bag, just I use like a decoration. And this lady also gave me this, so I used this here also like a decorate this part. And on second hand I buy this tassel, also used this here just because it's have here black trim, black and white. So this is this. And I used sticker paper to cover it, washi tape. Why I will use the sticker paper? Because this cover is glossy. So any glue don't want connect with this cover. So this is it. So I show you this journal now. It's ready. So here I will leave original inside cover and little bit decorate from some ephemera. Ephemera is not real, but I just fussy cut some from some book what I will have and decorate here. Here was from some this green page is from some Soviet Union Time magazine. I will like it and glue here on this inside cover because it's white. I don't like white, so I decided glue. Here I will make corner package to write something here. Vintage paper. This tag from Industrial 7 Gypsy. And this tag I will make. This is this. I will use also some magazine page, what I will like to use. Map from that book, game, paper. From some magazine I will fussy cut this piece because I will like this piece just because color, and I will make belly band. So here I will use some blank paper, just punch corner. And this I will buy sometime on second hand. Brown paper is glossy, but I decided to use it here. I glue white paper to write music paper. I will have some magazine pages what I will like, and I here on this journal I will use a lot of this magazine pages, and I will make package. So here was one of this that pages. I will make package, and on package I will put this paper, and this is how call it's to make some figure from paper. I on this time I don't remember how call this, but this I will have some different color of this paper. So this is that. Another corner package. Industrial 7 Gypsy and tag. Just collage. Page here, just not belly band, but I don't remember. So this is from another from stickers cover. From stickers I will use, and this here another paper. Another belly band, and here also paper to write. Here another paper, vintage. This is real vintage paper. I will use here and just tag like a, I will make collage. Send. And this journal have four signature, and I think 75 or 79 page. So this white, another corner package here. Again, this line paper to write another tag, just collage. This all another my friend gave me some envelope, modern actually envelope, so I just fussy cut from this modern envelope this stamp and this image. So this is that, and another pink paper to write. Another package. Here was yellow paper. Belly band, and here was two paper. I just little bit decorate map. Magazine, book page, another belly band, and two different paper, yellow and purple, light purple. Map. From that book. Game. From book, game. This is envelope. And another that paper. And I want to show you this from some I will make like a collage, and this is from if you remember, I will have some catalog book, so I just fussy cut some image and used it like decoration from my this book. Not only on this book, but mostly I will fussy cut it. So this is that. And here I just glue white paper on a book page to write, and here it's possible to glue something. Another package, and I will put here this two color, orange and blue. Book page, book page, book page, book page. Different. Here another envelope package page, and this two color. Book page, music, book page, game. Another package, and this two color. another package. And these two color. So this you will saw this journal have so many package. And this is by the way is a great, really great idea, because you will have package and use this space to journaling, to glue something. So this is how we don't saw another package and this two color, pink and yellow. So this is the last inside cover. Also, I will little bit decorate. This is not real, but vintage photo reproduction. I decided leave it here and here. So also I will decorate little bit here from that book what I will have. This is a label from Cognac, Ukrainian Cognac, envelope from some Happy Mail, and here is small card to write. So this is my new journal. I hope you will like this journal. You will saw it's really colorful journal, and page have some different color paper to write. Not only book page, but map, music paper, mostly book page, of course. Some magazine page. And what I will make now, I will make the first another snippet roll, and I will try to make another journal from different. Actually, not from different. I will use the paper from Happy Mail, and I will use here on this journal craft paper. So, okay, I show you the journal. It's not ready, but when I will finish it, I will show you, of course. So this is cover. Just wanted this journal. I wanted made cover like a snippet roll, so I decided glue this fabric, and of course it's not finished yet, but I will think how made snippet roll style cover. And I will make so I will make the snippet roll, and I will make this journal. And about this snippet roll and this journal, I will show you, I will talk and show you on another video. So I hope you will like this journal. Sorry. I hope you will like this journal, and of course I hope you will write on comments what you think about this journal. So I don't have time saw your video. So again, sorry. I will little bit busy now. So okay. I hope you will like this journal, and I hope you will write on comments what you think. Okay, now it's all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.